The National Assembly is processing a recommendation by the president to have the official opposition leader anchored in law so that the leader of official opposition can go to parliament and hold the government to account from a dignified position instead of going to the streets. Give him vehicles, give him researchers, and enable that office, because oversight is good for any government. We don't want a dictatorship. We want to be held to account.